I was out walking one late lonely night, looking for something like love. A beautiful lady appeared at my side, with the loveliness dreams are made of. She looked in my eyes and she saw through my mind. She said, I know what you need. Then she held my face in the palm of her hand and whispered these words to me. I will love you completely with all that I am, and I will love you without restraint. I will love you because of the love I can give, and not for the love I can take. All for the love I can give, and not for the love I can take. She drew me down softly and held me so close, it was almost a dream coming true. But as we lay quietly in each other's arms, something was missing, I knew. Then she lifted her head from my shoulder and said, if you want all that love can be, then just as I've given myself up to you, so you must give yourself to me. And I will love you completely with all that I am. I will love you without restraint. I will love you because of the love I can give, and not for the love I can take. All for the love I can give, not for the love I can take. I awoke with a start in the depths of the dark, and I found it was only a dream. And then I realized as I looked in your eyes, you were right there beside me. And we were all linked in a loving embrace, you and the vision and I. And I swear by the lesson I've learned in my dream, I'll love you like this till I die. I will love you completely with all that I am. I will love you without restraint, and I will love you because of the love I can give, and not for the love I can take. All for the love I can give, and not for the love I can take. I will love you because of the love I can give, not for the love I can take.